Again, a very, very popular puzzle and a very simple one. Most of you would have got the answer. Uncle Sam gave a basket which has 5 apples in it. Jack is asked to give these 5 apples to each one of his 5 sisters. And at the end, the basket should also have. Obviously, don't try math, don't try breaking. Simple logic. Give 1 apple each to 4 of the sisters. He should give 1 apple each to 4 of the sisters. And the 5th sister should be given the apple in the basket. So he should give basket with apple to 5th sister. So basket has apple in it. 5 apples, each sister got 1 apple. Funny one, but important one.